Now, if you were out and about today, you may have noticed Jackson is being invaded by cowboys. The Buckaroos have come from all over the country to participate in the 9th annual Mississippi Black Rodeo. And as 16 WAPT's Andrew Kinsey reports, the event is giving us a taste of the West and leaving a lot of green.
We got so many horses, it's ridiculous.
I've got 15, 20 years of experience.
You like to ride, you like to ride.
Cowboys from all over the country traveled hundreds of miles away from home to compete in the 9th annual Black Rodeo.
Jackson, Mississippi, this is the hub of rodeo. It's in the middle. Everybody comes here.
Frank Edwards, president of the Real Cowboy Association, says the Black Rodeo is designed to bring awareness to the forgotten cowboys of different races, including African American, Indian, and Crow.
And this one thing about rodeo that's really good, nothing racial or biased about it, it's a cowboy against time, cowboy against animal.
And every cowboy has their own reason for riding.
I mean, it's the love of the game, man. I can't help it. Been doing it since I was young. It's pretty hard to get out of it once you have so much time put into it.
Everybody has a hobby. You must have something you can do to take you away from the daily grind. So I ride horses.
Event organizers say nearly 450 cowboys from all over are here in Jackson for the rodeo, which means big dollars for the city.
The horse business, if you will, is big business here in the state of Mississippi. And this is a great way to celebrate the tradition of cowboying.
Mayor Harvey Johnson was influential in getting the rodeo to Jackson. He says it's great entertainment for the city, and with hotels and restaurants packed, it's great income.
It's a great moneymaker for the city of Jackson. People come here, make a weekend of it, and that's what we want to want to happen.
In Jackson, Andrew Kinsey, 16, WAPT News.
What fun. Now, the event organizers say their next stop is down to the Gulf Coast, where they expect to set up camp in Biloxi at the Coast Coliseum. And this morning, participants in the Mississippi Black Rodeo made their way through the streets of downtown Jackson. Parade goers got the glimpse of the competitors and their four-legged partners. Riders said the parade is just a preview of what to expect tonight.
Oh, a lot of roping, bucking, showing, styling. A lot of, it's going to just be a fun thing tonight.
We cowboys. Hey, we come from Scott County. Just enjoying seeing plenty of people, horses, and just enjoying.
Event organizers expect about 14,000 people to show up for today's two shows. And if you haven't seen the show yet, well, you still have time. The last show starts at 8 p.m. tonight.